Hey guys, this is VRA91, and I'm talking about The Walking Dead. Yes, I haven't made a Walking Dead video in a while, but that's because after the final season, like, there was not much Walking Dead news at all. But I'm here more just pondering the question. Would we even want another Walking Dead game? And by that, I don't mean just a generic Walking Dead game, like maybe a Walking Dead first-person shooter. I mean like another Telltale-style Walking Dead game. Yes, Skybound, I believe, now owns the rights to the Walking Dead franchise, but it's possible that the company may let Telltale take another crack at it, or the company may bring it out themselves. Who knows? But would people even want another Walking Dead game in that style? Well, I would, but to me, there's only three ways I'd really want this game to be brought back. And of course, if you guys have preferences and ways for a Walking Dead game to come back, please let me know in the comments below. My number one way for it to come back would be, obviously, bring Lee back. Now, how would I want this to be done? Well, I would want, like, a game where we see Lee dying, kind of, and then Molly comes, after Clem left, of course, and, like, rescues him. And then maybe a few days pass, Lee's in recovery state, maybe Molly found some other people, and they helped him out. And all of a sudden, Lee's like, wait, where's Clem? And I wouldn't mind if the whole game is basically just what Lee was doing while Clem was in season 2 and A New Frontier and the final season. And I think it would be cool because it'd be a way to, like, have also Molly's story end. And then imagine if, like, it's later on Lee finds Krista. And this is after Krista has already left Clementine. And she's like, yeah, I was with Clementine and this happened and blah, blah, blah. And it'd be cool if we see an ending to Krista's story as well. I think it would be really cool to just see Lee and Krista and Molly all come back, and we actually get kind of finales. I'm not saying any of them have to die, but it would be cool to actually see what they were doing while Clem was on her little own adventure. It'd be even kind of cool if, like, the game ended with, like, Lee finding Clem at the school again. Imagine them both talking about their stumps, eh? So that's my number one way how I'd want them to bring the game back if there was another Walking Dead game. Number two, I wouldn't mind a 400 days style game. Now, what do I mean by that? Well, we haven't had really endings to Molly's story, Krista's story, and there have been some other people that I believe haven't had an ending to their story where they kind of just disappeared from the group and never came back, even in any of the games later on. I wouldn't mind if we had a 400 days style game where maybe the first episode is what happened to Molly. Obviously, in this version, obviously, Lee is actually dead, so it's just Molly by herself, basically. And then maybe episode 2 be what happened to Krista after she left Clem. And maybe episode 3 be like what happened to maybe like Mike or even Arvo. I just think that'd be kind of cool if you have like all these characters who never got an end to the story actually see what happened to them. So I wouldn't mind if they brought out like a 400-day style game where each episode is just the individual story of a side character that story hasn't been finished yet. And number three, now this is the one I'd like the least. I would not like them to start over. And what do I mean by that? I'm not saying that they'd start over with Lee and Clem again. I'm talking about I wouldn't like for them to actually start with a new fresh character. I just think at this point, we've been so involved in this story and the characters within that just having a new fresh character without even talking or even like having any of the old characters in there, I just think that would be kind of an insult because we've already been so far into this story. And even though after like midway through season 2, the game started to kind of go downhill and just kind of kept rolling, I just feel like we've been through a lot with this story itself and that to just kind of start over with a new character and a new storyline and whatnot in the Walking Dead universe would kind of be an insult to the other games. I wouldn't mind if like we're another person in another group and maybe we bump into Clem and them's group and chaos ensues with Clem and them group. I wouldn't mind that, but I really don't want that. I'd rather the first two if they were going to bring back the Walking Dead games at all. But what do you guys think about the ways I want the Walking Dead to come back? And what ways would you want this franchise to return? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, like, and subscribe, and God bless you all.